instrumental. You will be
setting that's going to be doing more chords, and there's going to be another guitar part that's going to be focusing all on the low E string doing heavier rhythm. The first time is going to be hitting four times, and the next chord is going to be hitting six times and pushing those hits. Here you lie before, what makes us come alive?